I started waitressing when the financial crisis hit. My dad had passed away. Working in a nonprofit just wasn't enough for our family because we were about to lose our home. You're trying to make a $300 student loan bill here and your foreclosure installment here. You just do your best to survive.
To make a really involving documentary, you have to be more than talented, you have to be lucky. And the people who made Knock Down the House are both. This is a political documentary. This is nominally the story of four women who challenged incumbent Democrats in the primaries leading up to the 2018 congressional elections. But one of these women, Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, not only won her primary, she became a force in national politics, the most talked about new member of Congress that came out of that election, and a figure who either delights or is the despair of people all across the political spectrum. What this film does is make you present at the creation. You see Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez before the primary, you see her working at her job, you see her canvassing, you see her worrying, you get to see her candidly, you get to see the kind of person she is, and you get to see the qualities that made her so successful in this election. She is smart, she is funny, she is candid, she has the gift of always genuinely being herself. It's a treat to see her in this way. This is a woman who we'll probably be hearing a lot about in years to come, and to see her in these early stages is really wonderful. For the Los Angeles Times, this is Kenneth Durand.